exploring the intriguing world of Jogo do Pau, Portugal's traditional stick fighting art. In the heart of Portugal, an ancient martial art thrives, known as Jogo do Pau, or the Game of Sticks. Originally a method for shepherds to protect their flocks, it has evolved into a respected combat system. Unlike other martial arts, Jogo do Pau utilizes long wooden sticks, making it a unique spectacle of agility and technique. This art form is not just about self-defense, but also embeds a deep cultural significance, celebrating Portuguese history and values. Competitions, called jogos, are a thrilling display of skill, where practitioners showcase their mastery in fluid, choreographed battles. Interestingly, Jogo do Pau has contributed to modern stick fighting techniques worldwide, influencing practices far beyond Portugal's borders. Today, it's not just a martial art, it's a symbol of national pride, uniting generations.